Neighbors in the Stockton community are now looking for answers and reimbursement after a train derailment damaged their cars and property. KCR3's Damani Lewis tells us they're hearing the train company is still trying to figure out who's to blame.
No.
It's total loss.
Speaking through a translator, Rosa Juarez says she and her six-year-old son Luis are forced to walk 11 blocks to school in the morning because this is what's left of their car.
It's really bad, you know, I really need my car because he starts at 8 and it's really cold to just walk into school.
Her car and others were damaged by this train carrying steel. It derailed for several blocks. Rosa says she only has liability insurance and wants the train company to foot the bill for damage.
This is the list of all the people that it's affected.
And she isn't the only one feeling the impact. Picture after picture shows just how many cars were damaged. Neighbors say the train is owned by the Stockton Terminal Eastern Railroad Company.
I just looked down the street and I saw the white of my truck.
Anthony Guthrie says this is all that's left of his truck. He says he's called the train company to find out when neighbors can expect reimbursement. Their response?
They're trying to figure out on their side whose problem it was. I believe Union Pacific.
Neighbors say they're now left waiting and wondering when the train company or someone will take responsibility for what happened.
I feel like the train company should let us know at least what's going on.
In Stockton, Damani Lewis, KCRA 3 reports.
We did contact the Stockton Terminal Eastern Railroad Company, and it said that the cause of the crash is still under investigation and that it is committed to working with everybody who's involved to resolve these claims.